Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to 90 Seconds for Your Real Estate Career. Chris Ward, broker in charge, Eagle Realty. Wanted to take a moment, talk to you briefly about something that I've actually got to talk about some other content this week. I had an agent interview the other day and it reminded me of this. If you have been in real estate for a little while, your career has evolved in some sort of way. It has evolved and changed over time, whether it's external forces like the market, whether it's just internal growth of your business growing and changing, maybe a niche you found, maybe different life circumstances that have happened in your life, which has caused your strategy or your goals or your trajectory of success to take kind of a different course than maybe where it first started. And that's all okay. Because my point is, as your career evolves, that may mean, not always, but it may mean you need to look for a different setting, a different culture, a different brokerage to become a part of that better fits what you are now trying to accomplish. My point is this, you need to always be aware and constantly analyzing your environment, your brokerage, your career to make sure you have the right fit for the business that you currently have. And I know that may mean that it sounds like I'm talking about jumping companies a lot, and I'm not. I think you need to find a place. I think you need to find grooves, and hopefully your brokerage will evolve with your business. That's the goal. But if they can't, if they won't, if they don't, and the alignment is not there anymore, you need to start looking for where your career best fits for the growth and goals that you have for your real estate business. Hope you've enjoyed this 90 seconds, and we'll talk with you next time.